You see, this guy walked up to me in the street the other day, and he said, "I've got a game I'd like to play with you with three playing cards." Okay, so, got this card. This card. And that card. He said, "All you've got to do is keep your eye on that card." And with that, he takes that card and he puts it on the bottom of the pile. And now as he asked me, "Where's that card?" And I say, "Well, I obviously just saw you put it on the bottom." He says, "No, that's this card." No, I say, "Well, if this card's on the bottom, then that card has to be on the top." He says, "No, that's also this card." And I say, "Well, if this card's on the top and bottom, then that card has to be in the middle." He says, "No, that's also this card." Now I say, "Well, that's not fair. You're playing with three discards." He says, "No, that card's on the bottom." Now I say, "Well, that was just this card a minute ago." And he said, "Yes, and also was the top card." And I say, "Well, now you're playing with two that cards and one this card." He says, "No, I'm playing with three that cards." And I say, "Well, now you're just cheating. I'm not an idiot." And he says, "Yeah, but you are a really big sucker."